How's it going? Oh, Joe Pick here. I am playing Half-Life 2.
Yeah.
I'm playing Half-Life 2. And I'm not sure if this is episode 1 or 2. My friend just told me to buy it in Foiling. Hold on. First, let me put it in full screen. You guys have got a little full screen. Okay, hold on. It's coming back. Okay, so let's play. I'm gonna clap for you guys. I got Gary's mod too. I wanted to play that, but I need to fix it with the pink and black checkers and it's saying error everywhere. If any of you can help me, that'd be great. I don't know if my friend Christopher is gonna help me. Who's in final?
Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest, and all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until... Well, let's just say your hour has come again. Man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
First actual game with the cutscenes. Am I supposed to be getting off at this stop?
Well, end of the line.
Welcome to City 17. You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here in the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. Whether you are here today or passing through on your way to parts unknown, welcome.
You're the only ones on that train?
It's safer here.
Yes, yeah, we are. So, this is, I like it so far. It's actually pretty fun, my first game, like real game on my channel. I mean, yeah, Left 4 Dead was real, but like, this is just awesome. I thought this would be really good.
No, they're always full. No one ever gets on, but they're always departing.
The man like talking to himself. I'm fine with that, It's kind of hard to like change right now. Oh, is there a sensitivity I can... Yeah, I don't know. Where's my mouse sensitivity?
Guess not.
I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here.
Oh.
In the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. Also, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown, welcome to City 17.
This must be a mistake. I gotta.
Oh, no.
Everybody else.
You in there? May I come in?
Oh.
About
about that beer I owe you. It's me, Gordon. Barney from Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman!
Gordon Freeman.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get in here.
As long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh, man,
that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover. Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going till you're in the plaza. I'll meet up with you later.
Okay. This is junk. This is nice. Oops. It's loading. Okay, sorry. This is just like... Okay, let's go this way.
As a species, immortality is in our reach. This simple fact has far-reaching
implications. I was thirsty. Eat me, nom-noms.
Norm?
Is that what you just said? See what we can find.
It was safe in those hard scrabble years when we hardened our sticks and our first funerals of the fire and started at the shed.
I guess he doesn't want me going in there. I don't want to get punched again.
But inseparable from instinct is its dark twin, superstition. Instinct is inextricably bound to unreasoning impulse. And today we clearly see
civilization now.
Instinct has just become aware of its development. It will not go down. But instinct would inflict a fatal injury on our speech.
Guess we don't have to go in.
Instinct creates
this is my kind of thing.
And bids us rise up again.
Here, see, you want me, don't you?
Instinct tells us that the unknown is a threat rather than an opportunity. Instinct, smiley and covertly, compels us away from.
Guess we have to go back here.
This is
a nice town.
Must be expanded. If
such a nice town.
And name beginning base.
Can I come in here? Oh, what? Why are you guys following me? Yeah, that's right. Thank you. supposed to go up here? I'm just being so misled. Wait, what? Feels right. Okay, I hope this is where I'm supposed to go.
Always starts. First the building, then the whole block. They have no reason to come to our place. Don't worry, they'll find one.
I remember when we had these as kids. X. Go to the bathroom, guys. Take 5. Oh, wait. Oh, sorry. In the back. I could go up there, but maybe I should go and see what's up here. Which room am I supposed to... Guess I'll go over here. Oh no, is this what's happening?
Get in here quick! Keep moving! Head for the roof!
That's a guy on the train! I'm sorry, I don't know why it does that. It's... Oh! Crap! Oh my gosh, no! They're shooting at me. Why? Why are you guys shooting at me? I'm just so misled.
Dr. Freeman, I presume. You better hurry. The Combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you don't want to get in their way.
Where'd she go? Oh.
Dr. Kleiner said you'd be coming this way. I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map.
I actually got saved.
I'm Alex Vance. My father worked with you back in Black Mesa. I'm sure you don't remember me, though. Man, a few words, aren't you?
I should have got Half-Life. Maybe I could put it on my channel, but right now I'm just... I don't know.
Remember him from Black Mesa? Your old administrator. Don't get my dad started on Dr. Breen. What's room here?
Who's your dad? keeps loading.
It's funny, you showing up on this day in particular.
Yeah, it is. It's really funny. Get it? It's funny? I'm just kidding.
We've been helping people escape the city on foot.
Wait. Just playing with this. This is fun.
Today, we're finally on the verge of having a better way. Here, let me buy you a drink. Oh, and by the way, nice to finally meet you.
It's the doctor. Doctor? Oh, there's blood.
Where did she get to? Lamar, come out of there!
Uh-oh, everything all right, Dr. Kleiner?
Oh, hello, Alex. Well, almost all right. Lamar has gotten out of her crate again.
That's disgusting.
If I didn't know better, I'd suspect Barney of trapping and... My goodness. Gordon Freeman. It really
I'm
is
Gordon
you, isn't
Freeman.
It?
I'm Gordon Freeman.
Outside. Bit of a troublemaker, isn't he?
We owe a great deal to
Gordon
Freeman.
I'm Gordon Freeman.
Even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake.
I'm Gordon Freeman.
I must say, Gordon, you come at a very opportune time. Alex has just installed the final piece for our resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
Nonsense. Your talents surpass your loving.
Let's just see if this thing works, okay?
Well, is he here? There you are. Man, Gordon, you stirred up the hive.
So, was I just the only one into this? That everyone knew it but me?
Don't worry. He's coming with me.
That's right, Barney. This is a red letter day. We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission. You mean it's working? For real this time? Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No, there's nothing to be nervous about.
What cat?
We've made major strides since then. Major strides.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of his cities.
What? Oh dear, you're right.
Careful,
I almost forgot. Barney, I'll give you the honor.
I've got to get back on my ship, but okay.
Oh my gosh! What's it called? Dang it, I think it's
like... Here we go. Damn it, get it off me! Lamar, there you are.
I thought you got rid of that pest.
Certainly not. Never fear, Gordon. She's de-beaked and completely harmless.
Oh, that's what
the worst
problem
she might do is attempt to couple with your head. Fruitlessly.
Get that thing away from me!
Yeah, my pet.
Is that blood? Oh.
No, not up there! No! No! Careful, Lamar! Those are quite fragile! Oh, fine. It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there.
Yeah, longer if we're lucky.
Barney, you're not an animal person.
Animal? More like a beast!
Well, Gordon, go ahead. Dip into your suit now.
Before I do that, it's in here. Oh, what's this? I've seen that around.
Time to suit up, Gordon.
What did I just... Okay, let's... Oh, I get in there? Oh, okay.
Well, Gordon, I see your HEV suit still fits you like a glove. At least the glove parts do. I've made a few modifications, but I'll just acquaint you with the essentials. Now, let's see. The Mark V hazardous environment suit has been redesigned for comfort and utility.
Oh, dear. Doc, we don't have time for this. At least get that suit juiced up, Gordon.
Good idea. There's a charger on the wall. I've modified your suit to draw power from Combine energy outlets, which are plentiful wherever they patrol.
Meanwhile, let's get this show on the road.
That's smart. What about my eye?
why don't you position yourself near the panel over there and wait for my word?
Isaac, are you there?
Yes, yes, Eli. Bit of a holdup on this end. You'll never guess who found his way into our lab this morning.
That's not who I think it is.
Indeed it is, and it's our intention
it's
to
Gordon
send
Freeman
straight away in the company of your lovely daughter.
Hey, we will meet I'm Gordon Freeman.
We're all set on this end.
Then let's do it.
Let's see. The massless field flux should self-limit, and I've clamped the manifold parameters to base and LG orbifold. Conditions could hardly be more ideal. That's what you said last time.
Hey, about that patch.
Initializing in 3, 2, 1. So, fiddlesticks, what now?
Doctor, the plug.
Dear me, you're right. Gordon, would you mind plugging us in?
It's right there, Gordon.
Boop.
Excellent.
Gordon, the
switch?
I have to test that.
Gordon, go right ahead.
Where am I? What? Where am I supposed to be going?
The switch, Dr. Freeman.
The stop. Oh, which one? I'll see you next episode. General Pic Out.